Hello, Cardinal Soter. I would like to dedicate these 8 words that begin with the alphabet H that best describes you. You have been to me and so many whom I know, a holy, humble, hope-filled, humorous, high-minded, heroic herald of the good news, and an honorable man of God. I thank my God every time I remember you. In all my prayers for you, I always pray with joy. I miss you and I love you very much, Cardinal Soter.
Hi, my name is Philomena Santanam. I have known Cardinal Soter ever since 1986, and I find him to be the finest boss I've ever worked with. And many of his advices, I take it to meet my daily challenges of my life. Thank you. God bless.
This is my message to Eminence Cardinal Soter. Gratitude is the memory of the heart. Yes, dear Eminence Cardinal Soter, when you invited me to work in the Archdiocese of Kuala Lumpur in Cahaya Suara, I was so afraid to step beyond my boundaries. I felt so raw and incompetent when media is involved. Yet, you so lovingly called me and believed in my potentials. Many heartfelt thanks to you for your trust and support in encouraging me to take up this challenge. Yes, you have shown me the key to open up the door of creativity that has been lying dormant. Thanks to you, dear Eminence Cardinal Soter, for giving me the golden opportunity to develop my gifts and talents. It was a tremendous experience to work as a team in Cahaya Suara for the past 8 years. Yes, as an infant Jesus sister, I have always believed in working with the laity as partner in mission. All these were made possible because of your great dream and belief in using social media to evangelize and to make Jesus Christ known and loved. With my hands lifted up and my voice ring out aloud to praise and thank God for the gift of you to us, I want to say, terima kasih seribu pada Tuhan Allahku. Aku bahagia kerana dicinta. Terima kasih. Terima kasih.
Hello, Bishop Soter. This is David Anthony and Chin Chin. We've been trying to see you before the COVID started, but couldn't make it. Again, we tried. And also, because of the current COVID situation, we can't make it. But we wish you well, wish you less pain and peace and all the best. And we have fond memories of all the times we've had together. May God bless you.
Hello, Cardinal. I hope that we'll get to see you sometime, not too long. We don't have to wait. Yeah, please rest properly and pray for us also. All the best.
Dearest Bishop Soter, I'm Veronica Ratnam, former full-timer with the CSS. Bishop, your support for the Catholic Students Apostolate in the universities in the late 70s, early 80s, through the Bishop's Conference, the FABC, you know, has borne much fruit. A significant number of us reflect our faith and our values through grassroots involvement, through pastoral work, as well as through our profession. Your rootedness in the Word of God, your stand for justice, your solidarity with the poor, and your deep humility have always inspired me as a full-timer. All of these are reflected in the faith formation of the CSS at that time. Bishop, I lend my voice to the prayer of St. John Paul II for your healing. God bless you.
Dear Cardinal Soter, we have been praying for you ever since we heard you were not well. What will always stay with us is your call reminding us, most importantly, to be disciples of Jesus Christ rather than just being devotional Catholics. We continue to keep you in our prayers, dear Cardinal Soter, and we ask you to pray for us that we too may humbly accept the challenges he allows us to experience. God bless you, dear Cardinal Soter, with his joy, peace, and wellness always. With our love, Agatha and Jacinta.
Good morning, dear Cardinal Soter Fernandez. I feel very honored to be given this time to say a few words of appreciation to you. But there's something much more deeper about you. You make each person feel very important. So I have this experience of you. You know, whenever I go for church event or ordinations, there's such a crowd, but you will come looking for me to wish me, to find out how I am, what I'm doing. And I also remember in the 1990s, a few of us were studying in the Philippines. I think that time you were Archbishop. You took time off to come to visit us, to spend time with us, to find out how we are coping. I was very touched with that. And I'm really, really grateful that you have been with us as the shepherd of our flock. And I ask the Lord to bless you, Cardinal Soter, with all the graces you need, so that you will remain true to your calling to shepherd his flock. God bless you.
I'm Augustine Maha. I have known Cardinal Soter for more than 36 years. Your Eminence, it has been a great privilege knowing you and having served you. Interacting with you has been a very enriching process for me spiritually and intellectually. Your faith, compassion, integrity, humility, piety, wisdom and generosity are beyond words. They are simply amazing. For me, you come across as one who embodied the spiritual and moral ideals of the Catholic Church. I praise God that I had the opportunity of being blessed through your ministry, which had impacted my life greatly. Thank you, Your Eminence.
Hi, Cardinal Soter Fernandez. I'm John Chin from Assumption Church BJ, representing the Orang Asli Ministry. Thank you for all your guidance and contribution towards the church. I wish you a healthier and joyful days ahead. One of your homily that is stuck to my heart is when you mention, God had pity on the human race and sent us Jesus. We, in return, are sent to the world to have pity on those in need to return God's favor.
Good afternoon, Cardinal. I'm calling on behalf of my mother, Margaret Lopez. Thank you for being part of her life when you all were in Singapatani. Thank you for the love and prayers and for keeping us always close to your heart. I'm Alice, her daughter. We continue to pray for you. Bless you, Cardinal.
Shalom and greetings, Your Eminence. My name is Benedict Saurimoto. Over the years, since 1986, I've journeyed with you, and I'd like to thank you today in a very special way, in which you have actually inspired and remain an inspiration for all of us, very especially due to all the sacrifices you've made, the commissions you've set up, And I had the good fortune of working with you via ASAYO way before its formation, vocation promotion team, as well as the Bahasa Committee. And I just want you to know that all the inspiration and the guidance that you've given have become inspiration for us to bear fruits for the Church of Malaysia, and will continue to remain a benchmark of passion and zeal to serve selflessly. I'd like to thank you for that. And may God bless you with divine health for all the sacrifices you've done. Take care.
Hello, Cardinal. My name is Patrick, and this is Maureen. We are from Our Lady of Lourdes Church, Silibin, Ipoh.
Just would like to say we are utterly so blessed and grateful to have had you in our lives, especially in the early days when we just started out in our struggle in the YCW. You are one of the coolest chaplains that I've experienced and I've talked to, and you always motivated us with every word you said. I remember going to Taiping to meet you in the parish there, and when I was discouraged, you encouraged me to go on. And I remember you said that in the YCW, we are always at the beginning. You also encourage us to put all our faith and trust in God and that He will lead us on. Thank you so much for being such a great part in our lives. God bless you. Our Lady be with you. And may the Holy Spirit be with you too.
Hello, Your Eminence. Leonard and Loretta here, calling from Melbourne in Australia. We want to let you know that we've been praying for you ever since we heard that you have been unwell. And we want to thank you for your very special friendship and your very inspiring leadership in the church in Malaysia, especially in FABC in the area of human rights and human development. We shall continue to pray that God will give you the strength, peace and consolation to bear your present trials. God bless you always.
This is John Pua from Kuching. Your Grace, I'd like to thank you for your support when I was a full-time worker for the Catholic Students of Malaysia in 1977 to 79 and onwards as well. Your Grace, I wish you blessings from God, and thank you very much for all your support all this while. Thank you very much.
Your Eminence, Cardinal Soter, I'm Sister Teresa Chiu, Canossian Sister. We all Canossian Sisters praying for you. Greetings to you with peace and joy. We remember and pray for you often, that you have good health and wisdom of the Lord. Whenever you have your pastoral visit in the Penang Diocese, and reach out and talk. Thank you for being inspiration to us. May God continue to bless you.
Your Eminence, you are much loved Archbishop when you were shepherd of the Catholic Archdiocese, and you're still very much loved by the people. The people are very concerned of you in this time of yours. We pray that the Heavenly Father will shower His blessings upon you and give you comfort and consolation this time. We will continue to pray for you. God bless you and we love you.
Hello, Bishop. This is Joseph Maslamani. I was a former seminarian and the first reporter for the Herald Catholic Weekly. It's so good to chat with you over this video. And I pray that all is fine with you. And my thoughts and prayers are currently for your speedy recovery. May God bless you, Bishop. Hope to see you soon.
Hello, Cardinal Soter. I'm Richard Chia. I'm here with my wife, Christine, here. I'm sad to hear of your illness and trust that the sisters are taking good care of you right now. I wish to thank you for having given me opportunity to serve in the Catholic Church 35 years ago as a young Catholic. You have truly inspired me, and I feel very blessed that you have made me to be who I am today.
We pray every day that God have mercy on you and that you will recover soon. Richard always talk about you, and he has so much respect and regard for you. Take care.
Wish you a speedy recovery. God bless.
While praying for Cardinal Soter this morning, the beautiful image of the Good Shepherd was flashed across me. As I was reflecting on his qualities, he did reflect the Good Shepherd that Jesus spoke about, and he shines beautifully in it. God bless him. It's a really sweet memory of a man of God that I knew.
Beloved Cardinal Soter, this is Paul Sennepin. As a person who believed in workers' rights and welfare, you always put forward the workers' option first, especially young workers, which led you to associate with the Young Christian Workers' Movement. You have been always putting forth the issue of justice and peace in all aspects of National Office for Human Development and with many other organizations you are associated with. Thank you for your move to create an interfaith dialogue between many people of race and religion. I vividly remember organizing exposure immersion program for the bishops, Asian bishops, to live in Muslim villages in Malaysia, especially farmers, fisherfolk, Felda settlers, and few others. With all this, I would like to thank you, Cardinal Soter. God bless you. Get well soon.
Your Grace, this is LJ. It was a blessing to have worked with you during Social Communications Days at Jayaswara. You have not only took time personally to meet each one of us and understand us, you only saw the best in us. And we are very indebted to you. Your simplicity, humbleness and humility, and yet being very decisive when it comes to concerns of justice and peace, and just being truthful, has been a tremendous impact in each one of us. As a young person, I once heard you challenge the assembly, are we going to be a maintenance church or mission-minded church? That resonates with me till today as I continue my work with sickness. And I want to thank you for all the blessings, and we continue to pray for you. Amen.
I am Sister Stephanie, IJ sister, residing now in Malacca. I got to know His Eminence Cardinal Soter Fernandez when he was the Archbishop of Kuala Lumpur. I got to know his humble beginnings by his simplicity and humility. He will openly say, "My mom is from the IJ Convent Orphanage." We got connected with all our convent women and we discovered we are one big family. Many people pass on our life's journey, but a few make the difference. He was one of the few. I knew he was a man from the heart of God. Thank you for being a blessing. United in love and prayer. God bless you always.
I'm Alex Harokim, founder of Welcome Community Home in Batu Orang, Selangor. My dear and beloved Cardinal Soter Fernandez, thanks to your inspiration and support, 1997, we established the first and only refuge for homeless HIV and AIDS patients living and dying in the streets. We continue to be inspired by you and continue our services to these least in our midst. You are the humblest, kindest, and most compassionate shepherd I have ever known.
Cardinal Fernandez, I will always remember you as Father Soter. We remembered you very fondly when we were working in Rome. I was there with my wife, Filipina, who was teaching at the Ateneo de Manila University. And we were there when this Pope Francisco was appointed in 2013. And we thought I thought immediately of you, and we were so pleased that you were subsequently appointed a cardinal, the first cardinal from Malaysia. We wish you all the best and recovery from your current conditions. And we will continue to pray for you. Thank you.
Bishop Soter, this is a message from Dr. Kumar Devaraj. Dear Cardinal Soter, thank you for all the support and encouragement through the years. We really appreciated it. Best wishes, Kumar Devaraj. And this is from Rani, his wife. Thanks, Cardinal, for supporting our work all through. Wishing you peace.
Your Eminence, Cardinal Soter Fernandez, I am Peter Ryapan, and I trust you can remember the face and the name. My prayer for you is one of gratitude and thanks for your spiritual leadership. Your humility and your caring nature is an example for all of us to follow. In these latter days of your life, may our Lord Jesus Christ comfort you and bless you with his peace that surpasseth all understanding. Please, Your Eminence, continue to pray for us now and forevermore. May God bless you. Thank you very much.